My favorite, it's not, don't be afraid, I will not repeat myself for 100th time. If I say Montenegro joke, it will not be that, how do Montenegro guys masturbate, no? I have a better one. Why does a Montenegro guy in ex-Yugoslavia, they were famous for being lazy, why does a Montenegro guy always put at his night table a full and an empty glass of water? Because he's too lazy to think in advance, will he be thirsty or not during the night? You see, the same genius. Now, with your stupid British common sense, you would have said, okay, just put a glass and you drink it or not. No, Montenegro guy is a dialectical. He knows that the absence itself has to be represented, marked by an empty.